10 sequence rare. It wasn't that bad. And it's an upcoming boss battle. But that thing that had those tentacles. I believe I can go inside this. This is interesting. As you can see, that's gonna be the boss for this chapter, which is a cool boss, you know, because it has like this.
Have I wandered into some kind of
like stealth camouflage where you can't see it, almost like the Predator, and like some like the invisible enemies that were on some of the previous chapters, you know, like the ones you couldn't see or whatever. It kind of be like that, you know. If you can't see it, he can cloak himself where you can't see it, cause you have to shoot him or whatever for him like appear so you can see him or whatever. It's a cool boss battle, and it wasn't really that hard, and he wasn't really that large either. Like he or she, you know, the thing, whatever it was, he was fighting. It's not really that large, but I thought it was one of the coolest like boss battles in the other game. It's actually like the last one before the final true boss battle before, you know, Rubik. If I'm not mistaken, yeah. Because there's only one more chapter, which is chapter 15.